clue. Then again, I don't care that much as well, too. But yeah, I mean, one thing that I actually know that we were doing, after one, I mean, I got myself like a nice collection of flesh. I starve, so I must consume flesh. It is water. Yes, it is water. I must consume, you know, the essence of life. Ah, it's perfect. But yeah, I also remember too that again that I'm doing myself my own little masterpiece over here. As you can tell, I mean, it's looking pretty good. A lot of good meat, you know, wasted, unfortunately, but hey, all for a better cause, right? And here we have the rot house where corpses rot. And why? Because I can. I mean, just so I can get rid of the trash, you know? Right, how much? Yeah, I got three of these. Nice collection of goodies. A piece of toy. Only, right? What else? Arrows, quiver, hairspray. Actually, I was wondering as well, too. I mean, what could I do with this woman here? Sure, now I'm not gonna see, of course, directly, but you know what? If it was possible, do you know what I would love to do with this thing? Have a flare gun, but not just a flare gun. A flare gun with a light attached to it. Wouldn't that be so cool, right? I mean, wouldn't that be cool? I mean, to me, it would be. And no thanks for that one right now. I got my lucky Canadian flannel thing. No more flare, though. I mean, I really wish I had more to go buy. As well, too. I mean, not buy, as in market, no. I mean, buying as in proximity. Ooh, shit. Alright, some sticks are already gonna be more than handy. Come by those too. Really wish we could destroy this puzzle too. That'd be amazing. What else was I gonna do? Sure, man. I guess I should go here for the down the my little basement, as I like to call it. But no, not really. You know, been taking care of more than I've ever or two. So yeah. I would actually would need to do what else? There you go. Leave these sticks over here for now. I don't need more rocks. I wonder if this is like a deposit for skulls, but screw it. There you go. You have to let's like to fill these one up, you know. All the way at the brim. They're not much of a problem, I should say. I have no clue. Hey, what do you got? Shit. Shit is raining. I should actually know... Do myself a bit of a small gazebo? I mean... I guess, I mean, since there isn't much for me to do right now, right? As a matter of fact... It does sound a bit of a good idea by now, to be honest. What else? Page. Take hold the lock holder, da 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 da. Mm-hmm. There's a fireplace over here. Well, I have all that fun stuff, but no. Even those stupid cannonballs as well too. Where was it over here, the little gazebo thingy, right? Little birdhouse. What else is there to it? This is just sort of drip on my oh, there you go. Now hopefully. Where's the entry to this thing? There you go. Alright, I mean, this is gonna be mostly open. Actually, never mind. Is that a custom roof in there? Yeah, of course there's a custom roof. Of course there is. Problem is, where to find it? That's a bigger problem. Tree house, tree platform, lazy wall. I can hear them, or I just dubbed their shit a little too. Yeah, this is like a... doesn't matter all that much now, doesn't it? The answer is... no, it wouldn't. There's a jump on the floor. Ah, forget about it. Get my little stick out. The more fresh meat, I say. Down. Not this way. Here, probably not. These little hairspray things are pretty good, but god damn, they take like way too much of it too. Alright, gotta go down to my basement, get myself out a little refuel, because why the hell not? Actually, why didn't the trees have again? Oh yeah, just for a little thing, you know, I managed to put around here somewhere. Alcohol, no need for alcohol. Perfect. No need for my skull though. Oh! Here's your little doggy. I think you want to walk away right now, right? Alright, fair enough. There you go. Sorry about that. I had to let my little doggy out for a bit. Now, most of this cave, you know, should, you know, theoretically be, how can I say, be more open, you know. I should probably just move myself more on my instincts then, rather than whatever this would be around here too, right? It's the way back. Goddamn lag, you know. Or maybe just me, I don't know. I'm tired. I'm also angry. As myself. How the fuck am I gonna get past this now? There we go. Gotta squeeze in through a bit. More sticks I'll need. Shoo. You know what? I'll kill your kind, you know? Killed them. Not all of them, but still. Alright, now gotta build up some more stuff here as well too. There you go. Some more light over here. Wanna know why? It's because I literally have nothing else better to do for the time being over here too. Right, more little skull over here as well too. This is now my place. It's well illuminating some points over here. It's starting to get pretty cozy, you know. Apart from these filthy bodies just hanging from the ceiling. That's what I did, you dope! I don't know, I'll get to it in a bit. I already got that one, and I didn't need two of those. Some human hearts just lying about. So filthy. Well, yeah, I mean, I need crayons over here too. At least three more skulls. few more sticks, a few more rocks. Should do about at least one more minimum. I tried cleaning off myself against the cannibals with just a stick. Turns out it worked as the equivalent to shit as some would expect, you know? There you go. So you got how much more? 7, 5. Not any bucks. Good. Even better than before, to be honest. The least I require, the more I can do. Oh yeah, I mean, it's starting to look, I mean, way more. There you go. Make it rain, make it rain, make it rain. At least you know, I'll be able to go home with my pockets full. Turn the lights on, because I need all these lights. You know what I mean? Say what you want about these things over here. That they might be, let's see, about the dead bodies or whatnot. I mean, sure. Sure, many people in real life, I mean, they wouldn't be hanging out here anymore. That's a given fact. Just as in some ways, the resources over here would be quite limited as well too, now wouldn't it? Well, that again, the tree sap thing is all too, isn't it? Not a problem, in my opinion. Not a problem. Bat. Kill the bats, but what did I gain off it? Oh, that's right, nothing. More skulls. Good stuff. Especially we need some good lighting, at least. Or some good decoration, more to let. And so on, right? Now, surely, and of course, if, let's say... Of course, I mean, if it would, be the case, well, too, that I would rely heavily on everything that I find and whatnot, and, well, I don't know. I don't know, to be honest, I mean, I'm just thinking over a lot of different things so fast. Shit, he's dead. Doesn't break. But it works. Some more rocks, because what the hell not, right? Coins over here, too. So weak, these rocks can basically destroy them with the least amount of force. I'll keep that in mind, I want to. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, alright. The floating magical skull thing. should be. I'm all good enough for now. Let's get a move on back upstairs and let's hope for the best, right?
Oh, just hope out for the best. Now look at this place over here and tell me if it isn't comfy, right? There we go. To confess right now, I really, really wish I was playing Far Cry right now.
At least the newer titles, the older titles, I don't give a damn. As long as something feeds the channel, makes me happy, and so on it goes. Especially as well too, that makes you laugh as well too. That's one of the prime requirements over here as well too, that I consider on the channel. The main goals actually. You know what I like about the tree sap over here? It kind of looks like, I mean, that skull over here kind of looks like it's some glowing plutonium. Kill you with your own kind. Yeah, I have to be careful with these ones. It's a lizard. Excuse me, coming through. Got some shit to do. Only it was like Subnautica or two, which I could, Ah, shit. Beat the crap out of you as well, too. But, hey. Like, two of them. I mean, as if it ever would be so easy, right? Mine now. Killed him, stole his family member, now I'm running away with his body. There we go, so now what? Yeah, so I definitely need to restock on the legs as well too. Legs are so good. Yeah, the best part I mean about this guy, I mean he's so pale. If his body, his limbs are flying around, I could basically just find his parts more easy. More easily, anyway. Leg. Leg. Also, the arm goal too, you know. Yeah. I know it doesn't match much to it, but hell if I care. It's my place. I can do what the hell he wanted to do too. Alright. See this, I mean? This here is true art. You know? It is a... the art that... It defies art because it's so art that... I'm messing around. Nice axe. This guy's rotting already. Must put him to the rot house, you know. Do not like the ones that stink. So this bat can stay over here. Oh, if we're dealing with that, and I chopped off his body parts, and there you go. The rest is a little thicker than I imagined it will too. Yeah, well, at least, you know, I have a hard time to find everybody with a certain small amount of difficulty, I'd say. Okay. Apparently I made the rock. I'll let you think about the rest. Right, let's see about the map over here. I've been to some of these caves over here, I know, right? Apparently there's like a cave up in the mountain over there. Yeah, there's a sinkhole in the middle. A cave by the beaches, whatnot. I believe I should probably go up, you know, by the snowy area again.
and see what we'll find over there. I mean, I got myself a small house over there. It's already, so yeah. Oh shit! Never mind then, I should probably sleep. Shit, I almost fell through my trap. This thing's good, isn't he? Are you gonna chicken away now, huh? Like, nothing. There you go. He did. Now I'll take his body parts and continue on my masterpiece. Legs are in. Here we go. And now for the head of the two. There we go. Just pops out like that. And it's for the body as well too. Cinderace is here.
But what's up with the wall spikes as well too? I mean, I took those things for, let's say, a while ago, and not even they did much as well too, so what gives? Looks like someone got caught, had a bad day. No. Just my imagination. Right. I know it's all the way up to the other head as well too, so yeah. Stick over here. Yeah, stick is already applied. I'll get sticks along the way. These will too. I can't ignore those things. They're so dumb they start attacking their own. And in the meantime, I'll just run away and eat berries. Eat fresh. Plant. Flesh. Let's keep flying, they keep fighting each other. I mean, I'll just go. I believe it would be the right place, right? See here, sure seems like as it is. Although I got the big sinkhole in the middle of the way, level two. But regardless of that, let's just get a move on. Dirty. I must clean myself. There I go. My skin is now clean. By the way, guys, I mean, now if you're thinking about it well too, you know, I know you guys really, really, let's say, enjoy the, I mean, this used to be like a good, place I used to hang around with, you know? The plane head. It's gone! Took it away from me, especially my creative freedom, you know, that I, wait, they put actually like a, what the hell, it's like a rock in the middle as well too, fucking hell, bun bun is fast, and smart as well too. Sinkhole should be to my side now. as of now. A lot of the, I know things I left in the middle that are more unmarked. But you know what? Little do I care about that. Because right now, I mean, there's a sink light. Okay, yeah, I should be in the right track, yeah? I mean, according to this map thing over here, and the bridge that I, you know, worked on this one too, using the force, is, it works. I mean, I'm not gonna say it's the best thing in the world, but it works, in my opinion. Shit. I bought all these logs as well too. I mean, I feel like you should probably just, you know, discard them as well too. I know some different ideas as well too, like, hey, I could probably cheat these things out and everything will be A-okay, right? Well, I mean, I didn't achieve some pretty amazing things as well too, you know. How can I say the little fortress over there, that's pretty grand, I must say. By the way, this cabin over here, have I ever been past it as well too? I saw those in the snowy areas. There's jack shit in the snowy area, that's for sure, that's for sure. Weird. Ah, here we are.
Right. Did I save, you might be wondering? No. So yeah. See, some of these guys over here do have some good smartwatches and whatnot. I mean, watches. Right, give me a second. There we go. Some of my computer parts are definitely getting old, aren't they? I mean, with up over there, just sort of got pushed over here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get me the hell out of here.
You gotta be kidding me, right? Whoa, 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 where the hell am I? Right. This was, quite the introduction to work, isn't it? What is now, isn't it? And I reckon these things over here. There's a rope over here, too, by the way. But at least these things, too. Don't worry, he's alive. Yeah. Give me a little second. Chased around by that thing. And now there's a little infant over here that will kill. I mean, I could try to kill them too, but this asshole over here doesn't stand still. Can die of that. Get fucked. Right, I'll slingshot them. This. There you go. And I got that one as well too. Again, I mean, it really makes me wonder what you mean. You got all these metal pieces down here. I mean, I'll crossbow you, you know? No, too bad. Too good. You know, it would be amazing to get the light off, you know? There you go. Oh, shit, and it's too good enough to receive an arrow. But I made exceptions for that. Skelly skulls. So where the hell did this lead to? Because if so, I mean, if it is where I imagine it to be, you know, down by the pit. Wow. Even more descend down here too. Where the hell am I? Yeah, it's sinkhole. They marked down that out. I'm sure of it. And again, I mean, this part over here, I'm convinced for somewhat. Right. I need for an oxygen tank over here. Sure, man. I can actually take myself the oxygen tank and swim around. But no, I mean, I don't have any diving gear, whatnot. Sure, man. I can actually just dive on myself a little too, if need be. But I don't see that ever happening time soon as well too. Despite, I mean, it's clear the fact will too, that at least down these things, it's I mean, clear there's like a passageway underneath, but I'm not equipped to deal with that kind of stuff. What I got over here? Cave entrance. Let's save the game over here. I know I'm onto something. I'll confirm. Alright. Perfect. Now, should probably say, I feel the urge at least, let's say, to marking out this place over here with a little something. And what better way in the dark than shit? So many skulls as well too. Oh, hello. Yeah. Boy. You're asking for it, I'll tell you that. You little shit. Fire damage. Die, you piece of shit! By the looks of it, I mean, this used to be, let's say, like a lava pathway over here. It used to be. Where the hell did this lead now? Oh, hello. They're not too happy about that, aren't they? Fucking asshole just keeps jumping out everywhere, though, too. Got 700 energies over here, though, too, so... I'm gonna say out of fire. These things should be much of an issue now, wouldn't it? Come on, boy. These motherfuckers decide to just, fucking die! And thereby shall they here to waste. That I won't give a shit, cause I don't feel bad about them. Yeah, that works, I suppose. That too. time comes, I find always best to be ready for fire, you know? What the hell is this? Shit. Oh, good Christ, it's that thing. Yeah, I now got something for you right here. In fact, I've been saving for this right here, you know? I can see this bass already. Piece of fucking shit. Fucking die, you bastard! Burnt up, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, those kids are pretty nightmares too. I can see what they're able to. Barely. But I can. That's the important part. Die. I need it. When will that thing die? Boo. Time for your fire. Shit! Wasteful cannon thing. By now, wouldn't it? I'll put this over here too. What the fuck are ya? There you are. Time to die. For fuck's sake! I swear that thing just died off. War. That thing was just dead a while ago. Yeah, there it is. I am not scared of you. Boom! Did it work? No? Just barely, actually. Finally collapsed. Not quite. I mean, I can't even get careful, that thing will kill you now. I mean, let my guard down for a bit, and boom. It gobbled up a lot of my health too. Boom. Ah, fuck's sake. God damn it. How much you get more for this thing anyways? How much? 51, good. Come on now. How the hell are you? Pesky thing. What did he went to? Curious part, you know? There we go. Mammals. Shit! Good golly! Why don't you just die? Shit! Still alive, I know you're still alive. Still alive and still kicking. Jesus Christ. Nah. Probably wouldn't. Alright, instead of a new cable over here. A new Brannock cave. Die, you piece of shit! Holy shit. Why don't you just give up already? Burning and everything. You know what I'm looking about the jump of the ship, it's still dying all the time. How about another one? Good god. You're gonna get stuck in there too. Oh, finally it's all too, isn't it? About damn time. And thus the beast has been slain. What the hell did I just... Wait. What the hell did I just do? What the hell? Creepy armor. Creepy armor. I mean, I guess, right? That's something. I must go deeper into the cavern, you know. I should not falter, for I know the Lord is with me. Something like that. On those lines. They give me some sort of water monster just come out of nowhere and just gobble me up? Most likely, in my opinion. Most likely. Even though I mean I believe that. Come on, give me a bit of a second. I mean... Bro. I definitely... Wait! fire now. You guys are pretty good to me that time, you know? That's something more for Subnautica. Leviathan, Reaper, Sea Dragon, boy, you name it. These old crates have nothing. That's still fun to destroy though. At least. A good housing inside would be amazing. But it just isn't. She's not dead. She is sleeping. The red human walks among them, too, isn't it? At least it's his health, though. So you can't blame me. Besides, head bomb. Apply the rest of the forehead. Head bomb. So where does this lead to? It's a multi-layered cover and whatnot, so keeping track of everything is pretty goddamn hard as well too, so yeah. Time to die. Shit! But I already killed you. Whatever. What is going on over here though too? Sure, I know for one, I mean, they cannot swim, so I should probably consider that to my advantage. effort does it take to get a, to find myself a freaking find myself a freaking torch, main, or I mean a plastic torch, that's all. A flashlight, yes, there we go, a flashlight. Get the hell away from me. Ellie, that thing won't be able to reach me over here. I already killed that damn thing. Should be dead. Good stuff. I'm growing some more good supplies over here too. Excellent. Some more meds. Good. Good indeed. Be gone, thought. Right. I genuinely have no clue where this is leading. But if there's only one way out, I mean, then hey. Might as well make it be, right? Save. It's more important. I can self-maintain myself in the middle, in the course of the... Well, yeah, I mean... Diving, but I don't feel like diving. Right. Should be all clear from here. It might take quite a bit of a while to work here now. It might take quite a bit of a risk. Here we go, where the arm they try to chase me away will do. Any of this thing over here. Can't break it though. Right. Actually, one time I just found the water. And also I didn't even knew where the water was able to, so I just guessed it randomly. Climb yet, because they're behind sure to one. I'm sure we'll be using the user without a doubt. You hear that sound? Armsy. everything. Oh, hello. Give me a bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. You guys don't mind much to fight them. I mean, it's more the spider thing, you know? Imagine my luck. Sure, sure. I mean, I know it's like a little thing, you know, to climb up over here, but, you know. Really big cave, I won't deny. Problem is, I mean, where the hell am I? This map doesn't help much, though, too. Alright. Sometimes to lose oneself is to find out where they are and whatnot. As far as I heard. Who designed this to be here? It's just, you know, this like lighter, you know, this is a piece of shit. I got something more useful, you know? There we go. Almost got it. I'm afraid of course just falling down the hole again. For fuck's sake, just let me go! That area as best we can. Where's the best? Where's the goddamn pickaxe at? Or the climbing at? Climbing pickaxe? Something like that. I don't know. Personally, I believe everything in the world still has a whole lot more simpler, but no. this, you know? But not all hope is lost, you know. Not all. Motherfucker. Alright, it has to be go up this rope just one more time. Just to be sure. Well, you won't be able to get anything if you don't risk it, am I right? Alright. At least something as soon as I get up there. God damn it, this is one hell of a long rope, isn't it? As much as I press it up to open the inventory, it just won't let me. There might be something of interest on this cave, on this floor over here. I'm gonna get myself some equipment, that'd be amazing. A new weapon, perhaps. In the climax or whatnot. But hey. Hold on, I'm gonna get my spear. Alright. Hell? Cloth. Alright. I don't need your fucking stick. Get out of here. Oh, that was a priceless Gucci chest, wasn't it? Whatever the hell this would be. I don't know. I don't care. Right now I'm just focused on getting the hell out of here. That's one thing for sure. Got a cabin over here. Some people as well too might be wondering if I can get some birds and everything else, a bit of a nature outside, right? It can actually be two things, you know. For one, could be, you know, the pit. Why is this looking familiar? I can make it a long time. I took the scenic route. What the? Alright. That's quite an adventure. Alright.
Fucking hell.
Fuck you! Jesus! That asshole, I almost had it. Great.
How much you got for this thing? 54. I'll take it.
Health is like so goddamn low as well too.
The best part it is that like since I know that, like the area that they take me to, I'm gonna, you know, think like they're basically taking me home at some point or two. Personally, I believe that could have went even far better than I expected it would. Goddamn. I definitely would need those equipments, like the climbing axe thing, and like the the dive equipment. Yeah, that's another one. And anything else as well too that I would need it too. I don't really know. Think. Time of, you know. Yeah. I'm thinking. Alright. Web browser. Let's look up some useful goodies a little too, you know. The hell are these? Well, happy Father's Day, I guess. And what did my parents get it for Father's Day? Simple. They just got themselves like a nice travel some way, a nice vacation. And it left me at home. How do you think I feel, huh? Pretty goddamn happy, huh? Not quite. Forest. Pickaxe. There we go. Or whatever the hell it would be. Climb yaks. Description. Rock, also known as rock climbing axe, is a tool and is a melee weapon. I don't care about what the hell it would be. Trivia. The model of the climbing axe is based off the Petzl Ergo Ice Climbing Axe. The logo Petzl has been turned to Brock in the game. Alright. Cave 9. Right. Location. Ledge Cave 9. Ah, for fuck's sake. It works out somewhat. Go back. I said go back, goddammit. Fucking another damn thing don't even listen to me now, wouldn't it? Right, close. The forest. Climbing axe, pickaxe, I don't care. Probably some YouTube thing or whatnot. Hey, what's up, guys? Leave us like and a sub for a free Lamborghini.
Celebrate summer with firework Oreo cookies.
Oh.
In stores now.
Oh. Whatever. Not paying for that, by the way.
Welcome back, everybody. Broadbent here. Today we're back in the forest, and we'll show you how to get the climbing axe very quickly.
Tell me.
So the first step, of course, is for you to get the map. Now, if you don't have the map already, the link will be at the top right of the screen right now. You want to go ahead and click that, and then get the map, and then come back to this video.
Right.
So once you've got the map, you want to head to this location right here. You'll find a few tents laying around near a very small cave entrance.
You're
gonna go ahead and climb down this all the way to the bottom. So once...
Okay, don't keep me in suspense. I want to do something over there myself as well, too. But regardless, it will too. I mean, I should probably save it will too. That's another thing of importance I have in my mind. The other is over here. Wait, yeah, confirm. What was I gonna do again? Oh yeah. Head up to the one specific area. What's so special about it? I have no clue. No matter how much of these effigies like kinda left around over here, it definitely had little to no effect on him as well too. Can you fuck off? Shit. Right, so according to our fellow friend, over here, I mean the area over there is like a little familiar to me, you know. And I can see like those marked out like this, like the water, the bodies of water, as it's called. Of a cave where I might have been into the past a while ago. Jesus Christ, man, give a bit of give yourself a bit of a break as well too. I mean golly gee. Right, I'm getting near it. I mean, the area that I mean, that is saying, like, it should be pretty much, let's say, direct as well, too. Then again, I mean, sure, I know, like, a few things might have been left around for speedruns and whatnot. Besides, I mean, having the equipment should probably, you know, be able to render things much more easier from then. And sure, I mean, I know I've been in this area before here, the tents and everything. A bit of a house of you set up already as well too, with some food, extremely old food, some extremely old fish as well too. Boy. These things again. There we go. Don't know if how can I say? I don't know if the location are still the same, but well, I don't know. I don't like this. These things. Oh, don't worry, we're just, you know, human organs just lying around here. But yeah, tell us more.
Once you've climbed all the way down the rope, you want to go ahead and find this ledge over here. Now, the answer is yes, you are supposed to have the climbing axe to get out of here. But we know a short way. You want to follow this all the way to the other side, just around the left here. And if you crouch, you can shimmy down very carefully. It's a ledge here that'll...
Right. That kind of a pro gamer yet, but shit, bad enough, I suppose. Just shimmy down here, as I said, right? There we go. Hey. There we go. What else?
I'll catch you, and then again, you can just keep catching yourself on those ledges on the way down. As long as you
I'm not too confident because, you know, shit over here is just so goddamn dark and everything. Goddamn thing is like so goddamn... Not that, you dope. Give us. What the hell? There we go. Now I can see where the hell I'm going as well too. So yeah, we fell down over here. Suppose we have the climbing axe, which... Alright, go on.
Glue yourself to this side of the wall, like right back in the corner, and just shimmy down it piece by piece. you will be okay. Now you want to go ahead and jump over this piece of water here, and then around the corner there will be a second. Now do take into account that on the other side of this there are two or three cannibals, so make sure you've got a suitable weapon.
I do.
Don't be distracted by this body straight away, because they are straight ahead. See there, I've got three, four cannibals.
Okay. Jump over a body of water and kill the shit out of cannibals. Well, two, isn't it? Seems relevant. Shit. Alright. There was a body over here, but no, there isn't. Hello. War for me as well too. What are the odds? Ah, you piece of shit. Seconds. Now you should take care of all the other cannibals, but you know what? Recharge plastic torch. That'd be amazing. Boy, you're asking for it. Alright. I think I got six of them over here. God, these bastards quite have a nice focus on numbers over here as well too, isn't it? Yeah, bastard. Got a good number of them, so yeah, that's something. So if we die over here, I'm kind of a food, and that's about to help. There. My god, the mustache is killing my liver. Die now. Double kill, apparently. Of course it would. Yeah, run away, you freak. I'm gonna murder you. Perfect. Right. So, as my friend was saying...
Once those are all dealt with, you want to carry on through the cave, which will bring you out to a very loud waterfall area. Once you've found these pretty lights at the top of the ceiling, you are at the climbing axe. There it is, you can see glued into the wall.
And some more cannibals over there as well too.
You can always jump around the wall just like I did there, and you can take on these four babies here. There's also some cannibals up on the top here. That's just an easy way that I've found to get out and down here. So once you've dealt with all these pests, you want to go ahead and look at this light up against the wall. That's where we came in. Right in the front here, it will be stuck into the wall. And there you have it. You have the climbing axe. You can go ahead and equip it, and then climb your way to freedom. And now all you have to do is reverse the steps and follow the cave the opposite way out. And you remember that?
Well, true. Right. If only you can, you know, have a bit of a clue where the hell I'm going over here, Hazel, too. It's just pretty goddamn dark over here, too, isn't it? Let's go. Commando my way out of here, too. I'm gonna be distracted by the fighting as well. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Right over there as well too. That's what the friend said. Fucking die, Sean. Michael too.
I'll try to get it back, but you know what? That's not the problem, actually. Continue. Right, yeah, it was over here, day 65. I know exactly what to do now.
And how to deal with those pests as well, too, you know? The easier way as well, too. Since, their AI might be a little... something, you know. And after that... I just know what I shall do. But hey, I mean, I got it all planned out well too. Even if I held, you know, for the slightest thing. But those... Right. But as it seems well too, I mean, I had it with me for quite a while. But those barrels, you know, they stole it from me. And from that, I'll make them pay. I know exactly where to go, you know. I mean, things, you know, should be pretty straightforward, I mean. Should be. After all, I mean, I got myself a little marker along the way as well, too. Why, yes. Ah, you little pansy. Doesn't it? Especially for such a large asshole too. Diving gear, so on, it would go. Yes, indeed. A few tents, you know. I mean, you see, I've been in the right track. Yes, we are in the right track as well too. And again, I mean, I believe, you know, since nah, I'd be wrong as well too, you know. A dude like this with such low endurance as well too. Right, and there it is. For the most part. Little pond over here. Could go fishing. Yes, I could. Just as much as I will. That's one. Caught in the head as well too. Little fishy is caught. New animal discovered. Looks like a guy got Dory. Looks like a Nemo was never found. What do you mean? Can't carry any more fish. Shit then. Whatever. Might as well get some more fish, you know, before the rest, you know, goes to spoil. Right? And one over here, one over there. That's a fucking thing. Give me a fish. And those things, man, they're annoying as well, too. Like don't you? Have more, you bastard. Shit, I say. No more booze. For clear, probably the reason, too. Okay, took two, haven't I? You motherfucker. Was able to get over here. Sure, of course, I might have been caught. Let's save that time a little, too. But you know what? Fuck those idiots. And then right now, I mean, I get this tent over here. Right, and maybe, and by now, I mean, we should have be able to have ourselves a nice better reach this time. I know exactly where it is for me to go, and what it is for me to do, more or less. Shit, there's nothing over here. So where the hell am I supposed to go in again? Like, yeah, there you go. Woo! Too goddamn fast. To be honest, especially the fact that, you know, that this character over here just takes the blows, you know, to the guy that needs it too. Yes. Yet, you know? Also, I can make pretty goddamn easy ones too. Okay, I got the, I guess, I got now the, wait.
great savings. $600 Canadian. Alright. Fuck that guy. Fuck all these guys, too, to be honest. Right now, I mean, my only thing here right now is actually just to, actually, you know what? What kind of fishes are these? Now I'm kind of curious what to do. For fuck's sake! I got myself quite acquainted how the axe works and how the what the ropes actually mean and whatnot. Alright. Perfect indeed. Alright, let's save. Rumor is that I can actually know come back up, you know, using this climbing axe over here with the machete. I mean, I know I saved, but you know what? I mean I got nothing else better to do, right? What the hell else? I mean, just doing a leap of faith. Kitana, I mean, it used to be that one over here, though, too. That,
you know, you remember where those guys were that they were dead and their tattoos and everything else? Those guys over there, how might I say? They have a katana over there. By damn, it was a good one. It was, you know, one of the best ones ever. The thing is, I'm actually running away from there, from the pit hole. Where the fuck am I even going to level 2? Alright, so theoretically it should be over here. Right towards the middle. I would assume. This pit or sinkhole. Actually, no! Damn it, put the damn thing away. Enough to drink. Fish. Alright. Bit of a leap of faith now. Remembering the last time I see how I built this thing, you know? I made damn sure it would be, you know, be aligned toward the thing, you know, to jump to. Kind of a bit scary as well too, you know, that I'm working on all this over here as well too. You have nothing. Hopefully there you go. The body of water here right in the middle. Here's some more of the... Well, yeah. Ignore these guys. That's not gonna get their attention. I mean, only if I really would really, really need to fight them, then it would be a reason to fight them. Other than that, I mean, there's arms over here. Remember me? Or I sure as hell remember you.
Oh.
Out my way, you bastards! I got a machete at me. I don't think so, pal. Get the damn hell out of my way. Shit, you. Finally got an easel too. Hold up. Perfect. I got the machete as well too. Objective here is all taken care of. Climb out of here, right? I did, you know, hear some story that it was actually possible for me to jump, you know. All the way up here. And you know, this game just hates me, doesn't it? I
at some point, I mean, actually get myself over here in a bit of a rain. Next time I'll be here a bit of a night as well, too. Off me, you son of a bitch! Hold on a moment, alright? There we go. Oh, hi there. Why would I swim them for a moment? Why don't you just leave me alone? Piece of shit, you know? And here's the arms as well, too. Hijo de puta! Safe up here? Should be. Thing just got healed up already or what? God, the computer's complaining about it, say, use the resources on this, use the resources on that, not the fucking rain. Oh, blimey. Use it, but where? That's the biggest question we should be asking myself, is where can I use this thing onto? And climb out of here, you know? I was told I could. And now this! I hate this thing, you know. Night time. Look at that, not even that helps at all. Holy shit. You know what, fuck it. I'm gonna look for the cave. I ain't got nothing with that to do now, do I? Fuck you with your rain. Fuck you with the nighttime. Fuck you also with everything that goes wrong with all too, you know? I mean, for one, I mean, I'm just trying, you know, to get the hell out of here, you know? There's nothing on the machete. I mean, I was told I could. I was told. A damn thing. I have a bit of a clear idea what's up ahead. They're bullshitting with you now, don't they? What the hell does it do? I put away some rocks over here, and now what it does? Okay then. It's nutritious. I got myself some creepy armor out of it all, and who cares if I die or not? Who the hell cares?
Cold and wet.
You know, this should actually, you know, make me warm about now, you know? Like, whatever I say. I don't know. Time to dive, guys. Time to dive.
Roar.
goddamn rock, apparently.
Anyway, I mean, that doesn't matter. After all, I mean, I did manage to get myself the pickaxe and save now, didn't I? Sure, I mean, I kind of got myself down there in like a bit of a bad situation, a bit of a bad spot at all too, but I mean, the ideal state would say go down, and according to what I hear about the pickaxe, you know, that you could actually climb, you know, the walls out. I don't think it's like are those walls, but whatever. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did, and look forward to the next one. So I will see you guys next time, and until then.